it's amazing. I mean, you know, I've been a part of the Audi family for quite a while now. And you still take my breath away. Every time I come over here, every time I sit in one of these beautiful cars, I'm still like, oh, I feel so dreamy. And I want to take this one.
I can't imagine.
I wish I could sneak it. You know, I wish I was a part of the Jetsons, where you could just press a button and snap it up and put it in your handbag and take it with you.
Excellent, yeah.
It's so nice that this car is so much more affordable now, you know, and it's such a beautiful car. It's so nice to have like a sedan like this in India. Especially our busy traffic, big streets, mein. It'll be a great car to have. I'm very passionate too. In fact, I've said before that I love to drive. And my car is the S5. It's a lovely sports car. And I love driving, but honestly, I don't have my license yet. So once I get my license, I'm definitely getting behind the wheel. There are many moments. I can't pick one, but I think my experience with this new car has been really good. I think our lifestyle, our work, we spend so much time in our cars. And it's so nice to have a beautiful, comfortable, lovely, luxurious car to drive around, especially in Bombay, or Bombay ki jo traffic mein. So I genuinely feel like I've been with Audi for my entire life. It feels like I've always been with them.